Make sure you like and subscribe in the next 4.5 seconds, otherwise this spider will be in your bed tonight.
Yo, what is up guys? My name's iMac, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys the sweatiest superhero skin combos here in Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 6. This video is going to be insane, so you need to watch to the end. But of course guys, just before we get into it, I would like to let you all know that I do gift my subscribers all the time here on the channel. So, if you would like the chance to receive a free gift from me in Fortnite, all you have to do is smash the like button down below, and of course subscribe to the channel with the post notification bell turned on. Once you've done that, comment your Epic Games username down below in the comment section so I can add you guys on Fortnite and of course send you a free gift. Also guys, I recently launched a brand new channel called Hyperwatt, and I'm going to be gifting a bunch of people who subscribe to my brand new channel called Hyperwatt with the post notification bell turned on. So guys, what are you waiting for? Hit the link down below in the description and subscribe to my brand new channel called Hyperwatt with the post notification bell turned on for another chance to get a free gift. But yeah guys, basically in this video, I'm going to be showing you some of the sweatiest superhero skin combos here in Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 6. This video is going to be absolutely insane, and you guys need to watch to the end. By the way guys, let me know down below in the comment section how many of the superhero skins you want in your account. As you guys can see, this is my skins collection here in Fortnite, and guys, I only own one of the superhero skins. As you guys can see, I own the Joltara skin guys, but yeah, let me know down below guys how many of the superhero skins you actually own. But of course guys, the first superhero skin combo here in Fortnite is this one right here, and wow, this combo honestly looks insane. Of course guys, if we open up the editing menu guys, take a look at this. Basically for this combo guys, you need to make the super pattern Intrepid guys, as you guys can see right there. And of course guys, make sure you have it full mask. Guys, I'm pretty sure the full mask setting is the most sweaty style for superhero skins guys. Of course some of the other ones like this one look pretty clean guys, but yeah, in my opinion guys, the full mask style is one of the best like head styles here in Fortnite guys. So yeah, that is the one I've used for this guys. Of course eye mask is turned off, same with belt guys. In my opinion guys, the belt just doesn't really look well good on any of them guys. In my opinion guys, it just like doesn't look good. It doesn't look clean at all guys. So yeah, I just prefer the belt off for all of my combos guys. And then of course for the color guys, make sure you have the guys set to this one around here, the purple color. The purple color guys, it's honestly insane here inside of Fortnite guys on the skin. So yeah, make sure you guys have both of them set to purple guys. And of course the material is spandex. Then of course guys, for the accessories guys, it doesn't really matter because we have none. And then of course guys, the eye effects, and wow, make sure you guys turn this one on guys, because eye effects look insane. In my opinion guys, the white eye effects looks best, but of course guys, you can basically do whatever color you want. Of course there's the black ones right there. I don't really like the black one guys, in my opinion just looks bad guys, but of course you can do whatever color you really want. But just in my opinion guys, the white one looks the best. How crazy is that? And then of course guys, for the sticker, just make sure you have that one turned off, because of course it looks 10 times cleaner without the sticker. Then of course basically guys, for this combo you can use no backbling guys. In my opinion it looks best without a backbling guys. Take a look at that, it looks so much cleaner without a backbling guys. But of course if you want, you can use a backbling guys. And of course I've just picked the style one for this combo. How crazy is that? So yeah guys, feel free to use this combo guys, because it's a clean combo. But now guys, the second combo here in Fortnite is going to be an all white combo guys, because in my opinion, the all white skin combos guys with the superhero skins look insane. So of course guys, if you didn't know, recently Fortnite banned making them white and white. As you guys can see, if you're trying to make the superhero skins white and white, it doesn't work guys, and Fortnite has blocked you guys. As you can see, it's blocked to make it fully white. But of course guys, there is a workaround to make the superhero skins fully white guys, and I'll be showing you that guys here, so make sure you guys keep watching guys, because this next combo is insane. So of course guys, yes, for this next combo, make sure you guys set the color to platinum. That is right guys, for this next combo to work guys, just make sure you set both the colors to platinum guys. And of course it doesn't look exactly white guys, but that is the closest to white you can get. How crazy is that? So yeah guys, if you want the fully white superhero skins here in Fortnite, you need to set the color guys to platinum. And of course guys, make sure the material is spandex guys, and take a look at that, that looks insane. Then of course guys, yes, for this, make sure you have accessories. It doesn't matter guys, because we have no accessories. And then of course for the eye effects guys, for this one it is important guys, so you make sure the eye effects are set to white. That is right guys, to match the stuff for the skin for this combo guys, make sure the eye effects are set to white guys, because that will look the best guys. Then of course for the stickers, make sure it's turned off. Now, guys, with this one, I'm gonna I forgot to save you guys. Oh, no, my bad, guys. Let me just go back and save that right now, guys. So, of course, change back to platinum, boom, and boom, like that, guys, boom. And we'll save that one, guys, and wow, that looks insane. Now for this one, guys, the best backbling to go along with this one, guys, is the Power Pack backbling. How crazy is that? That is right, guys, the backbling from the Lachlan skin here in Fortnite, in my opinion, looks so good on the All White Superhero skins. Guys, you can't tell me that doesn't look clean, guys. That looks absolutely insane, guys. Take a look at that. The Power Pack backbling, guys, on the All White Superhero skin. That absolutely looks insane, guys. Yeah. If you're rocking the All White Superhero skins, guys, and you have the Power Pack backbling from the Lachlan skin, I highly recommend putting it on, guys, because wow, that looks absolutely insane. And then, of course, guys, for the pickaxe, guys, it is still the Star Wand. How crazy is that? But now, guys, if you're a fan of Fire and Lava, guys, this next combo is going to be your favorite because, of course, guys, this next one is a Lava combo. How crazy is that? So, of course, for this one, we're actually going to, guys, change the hairstyle. So, guys, this Lava combo here in Fortnite, make sure the hairstyle is set to hairstyle C. That is right, guys, this one right here, make sure the hairstyle is set to hairstyle C. How great is that? Then, of course, also for this one, make sure the eye mask is turned off, guys, because, of course, it looks 10 times better with the eye mask turned off. Then, of course, guys, once you're over here, guys, in the colors and the materials, make sure you guys set it to the red one right here, guys, and boom, take a look at that. Or turn off the guys, red or gold, doesn't matter. In my opinion, guys, the red looks the best, guys, yeah. Make sure you set it to red, guys, boom, right here, and then, of course, the red one here. How crazy is that? Then, of course, guys, for the material right on this one, guys, make sure you guys do go ahead and set the material to, of course, to the metal one, guys, the metallic one here. So, yeah, guys, make sure for this lava combo, make sure you guys set the material to metallic, and wow, take a look at that, guys, a fully metallic red superhero skin. That honestly looks insane. Then, of course, guys, moving on for the accessory color, doesn't matter because, of course, you have no accessories. Then, guys, for the IFX, make sure you set this to red. That is right, guys, for this lava combo here in Fortnite, make sure you have the IFX set to red, guys, take a look at that, and oh my goodness, guys, those IFX look absolutely insane. It blows my mind. Then, of course, guys, for the sticker for this one, this is super important, guys. I know some of you might not have the sticker, guys, but yes, basically, for the sticker, guys, just make sure you find, like, a lava sticker. Oh no, I forgot to save it, guys. What am I doing? I literally always forget to save it, guys. Just give me 1 second here. Let's put it back to what it was. So, of course, guys, red metallic right here, guys, as you guys can see. Red metallic right there, that, guys. And, of course, metallic and red right here, guys. Take a look at that. Boom, it looks insane. Then, of course, guys, make sure the IFX is set to red again. Where is it? Boom, red, guys. Take a look at that. And then, of course, guys, for this sticker, make sure it's set to a fire sticker. That is right, guys, just one here inside of Fortnite. Make sure your sticker is some sort of fire sticker, guys, because it looks insane. If you guys didn't have, like, a fire one, just put it onto, like, no sticker, guys, for this one. I'm gonna use this sticker right here, guys. I'm not sure what it's called, Flaming Rage, guys, yeah. If you have the Flaming Rage sticker, guys, put it on. But, of course, if you didn't have it, guys, just make sure you turn the stickers off, guys, and boom. Let's save that, and wow. Oh, why didn't I save the sticker? Well, guys, what is going on? Let me just save the sticker real quick, guys. Let me just go back. Why did not save the sticker, guys? It didn't save the most important part. Let me just go back and put the sticker on, guys, real quick. Sorry for this one. Then, of course, where's it gone? Where is the sticker gone? I've lost it now, guys. This is bad. There it is, guys. Boom. Save that one, and boom. We have that saved. Now, guys, for this one, the backbling needs to be this one I'm going to show you guys right here. So, of course, guys, for this one, you can use any of the Lava Series backblings. That is right, guys. For this one here inside of Fortnite, you can use any of the Lava Series backblings. So, guys, I've got the Blaze Renegade backbling, the Firestarter, then the Molten Crested Cape, and, of course, the Molten Lava Wings, guys. In my opinion, guys, this combo looks best with the lava wings right there, guys. Take a look at that. This is the lava combo here in Fortnite, guys. Yeah. If you want to use a lava superhero skin combo, guys, use this one because it looks insane, guys. Take a look at that. The lava superhero skin in Fortnite. How crazy is that? Now, of course, guys, make sure you keep watching because I'm going to be showing you one more combo in this video, guys. And this next combo is going to be absolutely insane. So, you guys are going to want to keep watching. Now, guys, for this next combo, this is going to be a fully black combo, guys. And this one is going to be the best one yet, guys. So, make sure you keep watching. Now, for this one, guys, make sure the hairstyle is, of course, set back to the full mask, guys. That is right. For this next one here in Fortnite, guys, make sure it's set to full mask. How crazy is that? Now, guys, basically for this one, what we want to go ahead and do, guys, is basically come here, guys, and set it back to spandex. That is right, guys. Set the material back to spandex, guys. Then, of course, put it on the silver color right here, guys, and boom. Make sure it's the silver, guys. And, of course, everything on spandex. And, of course, silver. How crazy is that? And, guys, I know this isn't technically black, but it's the close enough we can get to black, guys, here inside of Fortnite. And, wow, that honestly looks crazy. Of course, coming along, accessories do not matter, guys. And then, of course, for this one, guys, you need to turn the IFX off. That is right, guys. For fully black superhero skin in Fortnite, make sure you have the IFX turned off, guys. And then, of course, also, make sure the eyes are set to the white eye, guys. For this one, guys, the white eye looks good because, of course, guys, it contrasts with the black suit and it looks insane, guys. So, yeah, make sure your eye color is turned to white. How crazy is that? And then of course, guys, for the stick, guys, you need to turn this one off, guys, like that, and boom, that is the fully black superhero skin in Fortnite. How crazy is that? Guys, in my opinion, the fully black one is the best looking one so far, guys. It looks insane, guys, and I love it a lot. Then, of course, guys, for the backlink, guys, it doesn't really matter what backlink, guys. I like to use this one a bit, guys. It looks pretty clean, but yeah, you can either rock this gun, guys, with no backlink, or you can use the backlink, guys. It doesn't matter. But yeah, guys, that was basically the video. I just wanted to make this video to let you guys know some of the sweaty superhero skin combos here in Fortnite. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to smash the like button down below, subscribe with the post notification bell turned on, and hopefully, I can see you guys in another video. Goodbye.